11:44 on August 22nd, I think. Cutting second cut hay. There's not very much of it, but we're cutting it. The wind is blowing, it's bone dry. And like I said, there's not much hay here, so we'll just get her knocked out and take whatever there is. A little rough. I don't think I've ever cut hay this late before, but so far so good.